The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Divas Championship. And from Manchester, England, Shannon, the Enforcer.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
And no offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
Seems to me, guys, like she is incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
And from Manchester, England, Madison, the Athlete.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship.
Which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
What about you, Byron? What should we expect to see from her here tonight?
Well, I fully expect to see her play within the rules here. She simply has too much respect for the business and her opposition to fight dirty.
And from Blackpool, England, the Monster.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
She's proven to be incredibly aggressive of late.
Yeah, I think she realized that in order to be truly successful here in the WWE, she had to kick up her aggression level just a bit, and that's just what she's done.
And from Manchester, England, Shannon.
Guys, we finally crowned a new champion here tonight.
That's right. The title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
And she's obviously proud of what she's been able to accomplish over the course of her career, as well she should be.
I can respect that, Michael. She clearly has worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go.
The legendary Lita is here!
And from Sanford, North Carolina, Lita!
A woman who has paved her own path, marches to her own beat, and has used it to create a Hall of Fame-worthy career.
A true trailblazer. If you name it, chances are Lita has done it in a WWE ring.
And from Blackpool, England, Lady Destroyer Violet.
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that.
Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
And from Manchester, England, the Warrior Princess.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books. And that's really saying something.
Let's also talk about just how perseverant a competitor she's become as of late.
Michael, I don't remember the last time I saw somebody more determined to make a mark on this industry than her. If that's not the definition of perseverance, I don't know what is.
From Manchester, England, Superstar Stevens!
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
For nearly a decade, the Divas title was the pinnacle for women's wrestling, and it's back up for grabs tonight.
Now, Michael, you and I were there to call a final defense.
Oh, kick right to the gut. Drop kick. She's in full control now.
Had it scouted.
She's looking to end it early. Perhaps thinking something else here. Shoulders on the mat. He's got him where he wants it. Wow. To the outside. Boom. KO punch. Plenty of fight left.
She's still in this one. What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second row. Knee breaker. Chick kick.
Oof.
Not what she was looking for.
Look at the agility. Caught off guard. Back into the floor.
Not sure why.
I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
There she goes for the win.
Gonna take a hold up.
Slap.
Watch this.
Northern Lights.
Here she goes.
What a nasty knee lift.
All the way up and around the world.
Cover. This one's far from over.
Clearly not enough damage done.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Flashback! Boom! Between the eyes.
That's gotta be it.
She kicks out of that one.
Not yet.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
She's got something in mind. Here we go. She's in control.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Shoulders down for the count.
Harsh impact. She is ready for a fight tonight.
Snap suplex. Very effective. Kick right to the body.
Oh, she turns it around.
Well, that was unreal. And now, my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Look out. Here we go.
Uh-oh. Flashback.
Uh-oh.
Shooting star press.
Mind-blowing.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He's going for the cover. Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Too soon. She steers clear there.
Look at this.
Oh, God. Face first. Back suplex. Finds a way to reverse. He's got him where he wants it, buddy.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Punch right to the face.
Just striking at will.
Uh-oh, this
submission move. She's closing the book on this one. She returns the favor there.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down. She's stuck in park, Cole.
Backdrop suplex.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Looks like she wants to win early. Digging deep for a kick out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
Oh, a flying forearm
on the mark.
Waist lock. No, no. And shoulders are down.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
And she's back in the ring now.
Oh, trying to sneak one.
Oh, back elbow.
All right, that one's got her.
Gonna have to put in a little more work than that.
A striking blow.
Wasn't expecting that.
Going for the
look out here.
Look at Lita stalking her.
Ooh, what impact. This could do it.
Uh-oh, submission move.
Oh, somehow.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
She break.
Wow, she's set up for a second time.
Trying to go for it again.
She scores big with the counter.
Here's the cover.
Suplex. Bam. Two.
Huge elimination right there.
Has been eliminated.
She's got the shoulders down.
One. Two.
And she lets her free.
Oof. Kick finds it.
A rolling elbow.
She's trying one more time.
What a clothesline. Shoulders down. One.
Hooked up at two.
What's it going to take to keep her down?
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
And you know what's next, guys?
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Uh-oh, submission move. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Precarious position. Will she win it here?
Oh, kick out.
Not yet. Too early.
Spanish.
Up and out of nowhere.
Two. A competitor has been eliminated.
Cover.
Two. Has been eliminated.
She's got her.
Boom, back drive, suplex.
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Is it enough?
Two.
Close call.
I don't believe it. And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
What a counter.
And another reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Back in the ring now.
Submission.
And she gets to the ropes.
That's why always knowing where you are inside that ring is so important.
Face buster.
Oof.
This might be big.
The WWE Universe.
point, no less.
Perhaps they're going to take the action to the outside here.
Ah, oh, look at this.
Nasty impact.
Ooh. Knee left.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam. Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Drop kick from behind.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Great athletic
machine through the table.
Will it be?
Oh, damage to the body.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Hard shot to the back. Here's the pump handle.
Into the back break.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was up.
Incoming.
Elbow drop.
Oh, my goodness, this is not good.
Barely.
Oh, here we go.
Phenomenal forearm.
She will be ended here.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
And there's a contender has been eliminated. Down to the floor.
Seamless transition into a Boston Crab.
Head to the penny window.
Might not have been effective the first time.
The second time's the charm. Been eliminated.
Oh, somebody's got to stop this.
Oh, she did it again.
I'll tell you, those steps definitely weren't meant to be used like that.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Side slam.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Are we about to see it?
Another big move.
Powerbomb planted.
I am so glad I put money on her tonight.
To the outside.
I think the crowd knows.
Just a step quicker.
Side slam. She seemed to have gained the advantage.
She is just,
she's in full control now.
Someone should post that online.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
A competitor has been eliminated. She did.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here is your winner, the Warrior Princess.
Huge win for her against some very tough competition.
I got a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
And what an incredible journey it has been to get to this WrestleMania moment.